evening. My name is Dr. Benjamin Robert Siegel, and I'm here in the smokehouse at Banger Sausage House Beer Garden. The time is 1:21 a.m. and 0 seconds.
I fitted this vertical smoker
with a flux capacitor to constant temporal distortion within the vessel itself.
Now, are you telling me that you turned a vertical smoker into a time machine?
Behold, an ordinary chicken.
I've synchronized the time
on these two cell phones to show the temporal displacement caused by the flux capacitor.
Are you getting this, Malzy? We're going to be sending this chicken back to the future where it's already been cooked.
Wait, Doc, doesn't that mean we'll have to wait until tomorrow to catch up with the chicken?
Observe. If my calculation is correct, and this baby is 80 degrees, we're going to see some serious sausage. We may need to recalibrate.
What about the phone? Doc, are we gonna be ready for Saturday? Back in time.